Dating apps are becoming everybody's go-to solution to find love in today's time. Businesses are diving into this industry to leverage from the umpteen opportunities it has to offer. Hi guys, this is Bhavya Kaushal and here are four things to know about dating apps. Dating apps are legal in India. Some of the popular ones include Tinder, Happn, Truly Madly, OkCupid, etc. There are some illegal apps also available which you must guard against. Dating apps are not just for a certain section of society. Apps like Delta, Grindr, Search are examples of gay and lesbian dating apps that are making waves around the globe. Privacy and safety are one of the biggest concerns while using a dating app. Location-based app Bumble is safeguarding the privacy of its female users in heterosexual matches by giving them only the authority to message or contact first. According to Statista, Indian online dating companies were expected to earn around $13 million in 2018. The dating app industry is definitely very lucrative for business opportunities.